Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
All right, everyone, we have an update today, Friday, May 22nd, and we have a few cancellations and one postponement. Jason Hyde here in the underground bunker here at Sci-Fi for Me World Headquarters, and we continue to monitor the changes in schedules. Yesterday, we had our very first cancellation for a 2021 date in January. Now we're starting to see February events become victim to this situation as well. So let's look here. The True Believers Comic Festival in Cheltenham, UK, originally scheduled for February 6th, that has been canceled. The Rock Hall Pirates and Wenches event in Rock Hall, Maryland. Dice Tower East in Orlando, Florida. The Steampunk Symposium in Cincinnati. Corpus Christi Comic-Con just announcing that they're going to be putting off until the July 4th weekend of 2021. The Game On Expo in Phoenix also canceling their 2020 events. And we have one postponement, MagStock in Louisa, Virginia. Don't know the status of that one. Circling the wagons, as it were, waiting for a decision one way or the other on whether or not there's going to be an event or if they're just going to cancel it altogether. So those are what we've got so far today. I do want to thank everyone who has visited our .com over the last couple of days. We've had a traffic spike, and we appreciate that. If you are finding some of our videos are worth the time and attention, we appreciate you viewing those. If you want to know more, you can, of course, have your notifications turned on, subscribe to the channel. And we will have a wrap-up of all of the events that we have come across this weekend on Good Morning Multiverse, 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, along with the week's headlines and an interview with Shadow Stevens about his new podcast, Mental Radio. So all of that's coming up tomorrow morning at 9. And in the meantime, like I said, make sure that you've got your notifications turned on. If your event has changed its schedule in some way and we haven't reported on it yet, go ahead and send us a note, events@scififorme.com. You can also use that email address to let us know about your event if we don't have it on our master list, which is over 2,000 right now, worldwide events. If you go over to scififorme.com, click on the convention tab up at the top in the menu, you will find an alphabetical listing of events worldwide, and we continue to add to that list. And in some cases, as we're reporting on cancellations and schedule changes, these are events that we're coming across for the very first time. So we continue to add to our lists. And we are monitoring email, social media, and other lists, other websites that are monitoring the situation as well. So hopefully we are bringing you some comprehensive details that you can make your plans accordingly. So in the meantime, feel free to check out the rest of the videos that we've got posted here. And we will be back with more 9 a.m. tomorrow morning on Good Morning Multiverse. Thanks for watching.